Now, next up tonight is basketball. And during the weekend, Worthing Thunder took on Team Solent Kestrels in their NBL Division 1 league match. Thunder came up short in a tough and tight game.
Zaire Taylor shoots the long-range three early on as the score is tied at six apiece. Team Solent pull off an unlikely shot and draw the foul as they trail 13-8 midway through the first quarter. Intense ball movement finds a Team Solent player on the wing who takes Solent into a one-point lead at the end of the first quarter with a three-pointer. Solent continue their push in the third quarter, having trailed by seven at the start. They now lead by six. Thunder have to work hard for the basket, which eventually drops at the third time of asking, now trailing by 11 with just 6 minutes to play. Zaire Taylor is also made to work hard for a basket, but brings Thunder back to within 6 points with 1:45 remaining. George Banks and Zaire Taylor come up with the steal, bringing Thunder back to within 4 points with 1:30 left on the clock. And a long pass to Brendan Okoronkwo is handed off to Ebanks to put away, narrowing the gap to just three. Solent then throw the ball straight out of play, turning the ball back over to Thunder. Two missed free throws from Solent leave Thunder with one last chance of sending the match to overtime. Trailing by three with 20 seconds remaining, the shot misses and Solent seal the win with a basket at the other end. The clock ticks down and Solent celebrate their victory. Up next for Worthing is a week off before they face Reading Rockets at home. And after the match, we heard from head coach Daniel Gale.
Tough game tonight. Tough game tonight. Solent, well done to Solent. You know, they did what they set out to do. We didn't execute very well. Solent's game plan, you know, obviously they disrupted what we did and, you know, got under the skin of some of our guys. So, you know, well done to them. We just got to, you know, it's a bit sad this evening. Because we could potentially be out of, you know, winning the league. So we'll see what happens next week. And now it's out of our hands. We've got to see what the other teams do and how the results come in. We just got to try and clean up our end of things from now on. Great turnout by the fans. We had a packed house, guys. You know, we had fans in the stands and bleachers and courtside. So the atmosphere was great, but we just didn't deliver. Hopefully we do a better job against Reading, another team that we lost to earlier in the season. So we just got to make sure we contain them and do a better job than we did tonight. You know, two games in a row, our defense has let us down. So we definitely got to look at that for next time.
Well, that's all we have time for tonight on Latest News. Thank you for watching and remember to stay with us for your weather.